Show. Spotty thunderstorms in the forecast, not only tonight, but all the way through Thursday. Right now, I'd say Wednesday be the highest chance. Warm, muggy, but not terribly hot like it is in Altus right now. Next weekend, looking dry, looking on the hot side. How about Clinton at 99 degrees currently with an east wind? And Concho reporting in with 92. They've had a high temperature of 93 today. There it is. See for your own eyes, 108 in Altus, 104 Hobart, Alva, 100 degrees. It's the dry line, y'all. It's the dry line. Separates the really dry air from the humid air. When the air is dry, you can warm that temperature up, bam, just like that. When it's humid, like it is in central Oklahoma, it's a little harder to heat up. We're only in the upper 80s, near 90. War Acres at 90. Same thing Edmond. Midwest City at 88. 90 right now in Norman. There's your slight risk of severe weather. It extends into northern Oklahoma, mainly looking at some hail and some winds with thunderstorms that will develop or try to develop later on. Nothing locally, but you do have some storms to the north. There is the culprit. It's a cold front, a weak one, that's going to slip into the state. And as it does so, it will help fire up the thunderstorm chances. Dry at 7 p.m., low storm chances later this evening as temperatures fall back through the 80s. Best chance for storms tonight is going to be across northern Oklahoma, about a 30% chance here. And I expect it to be well after 9 o'clock. Lows tonight, 60s and 70s. Highs tomorrow, upper 80s, lower 90s. Shouldn't see the brutal 100s tomorrow like we had today. Rain chances tomorrow, about a 30% chance here, a little higher in the northeast. And there is a slight risk that some of the storms in eastern Oklahoma could contain a little hail and wind. So for the metro tonight, 72, a 30% chance for a storm. 75, 8 in the morning. Not out of the question to have a storm driving into work. 83 at noon, should be dry at that point. 88 for your afternoon high, a low chance for an afternoon storm. Highs on Tuesday. Let's see, what's going on Tuesday? Something big going on Tuesday. I think Bob will have answers to that. But it looks like decent weather. Low chance for a storm, highs in the 80s. We'll go up to 88 on Monday, 30% chance for storms. 87 on Tuesday, warm, humid. A little bit better chance for storms on Wednesday, 85. Low chance Thursday. We'll dry it out Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Highs those 3 days near 90. And you are up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.